Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back, and I got a package today from one of my very best friends, one of my super slash brothers, Brad. You probably know Brad as Bronco Juggalo on here. And I probably don't need to tell you to check out his channel, Bronco Juggalo Talks Movies. But just in case, I'll leave the link below, as well as at the end of this video. And while I'm mentioning it, the Super Slash Brothers show will be live on Brad's channel this week, Friday night at 9 p.m. Eastern. Please join us in the chat for our weekly live stream. And Jason from Horrific Nightmares will also be making his return. But now back to the package. I'm going to open it up and show you guys what Brad sent. First up, as you can see, we have the note. So I'll read that first. It says, Joe, just a small package. Hope you enjoy. Thank you for being there and being an awesome friend. I also hope your wife likes these too. Much love, Brad. P.S. The Pats rule. Yeah, I agree, buddy. They do. Looks like Brad sent two DVDs and two VHS tapes, so I'll start with the DVDs. First up, we have A Haunting in Saginaw, Michigan. Very cool. I can see why you included my wife in the letter there. She definitely loves these ghost films, these haunting TV shows and specials. I know she will love this one, as I will too, so we will definitely watch this one together. Thank you so much, buddy. Very, very cool. He also sent A Haunting on Washington Avenue, the Temple Theater. Now, this one looks really interesting. And again, I know my wife will love this one too. Very awesome. On to the VHS tapes now. The first one here is actually a tape that Brad sent me in a previous package, The Serpent in the Rainbow. Funny story with that, if you guys haven't heard it already. We talked about it on one of the live streams, but Brad had sent me a copy of The Serpent in the Rainbow on VHS. And, you know, after I opened it, you know, I took it out of the box, I noticed, you know, where the little record tab is on old VHS tapes. You know, back in the day, it was sort of a hack when the tab was broken off, as most, you know, official releases are. You know, if you can put tape over it and then record over the VHS tape. Well, after taking the original cassette out of the box, I noticed that there was tape over this. So, it raised some questions. I popped it in the VCR, and sure enough, it's, you know, one of those stories you don't think can happen to you. You read them online, you hear about them, but you don't ever think it's actually going to happen. And it was a homemade porno tape. So that was quite the viewing experience. I did not watch much of it, didn't really need to. I caught it in a graphic moment, and yeah, now I have the story to tell, so pretty funny. Fortunately, Brad ended up finding another copy of The Serpent in the Rainbow, and here it is. So, thanks so much, buddy, for both of these tapes. And the last one here is one about which I am very excited. It's Terror at Ten Killer. Now, I actually reviewed this movie a while back on my channel as one of my slasher reviews. Not slashback, but what I believe is one of my sleazy, cheesy slasher reviews. And this movie has, well, actually, it has been officially released on DVD in a two-pack that's out of print for quite some time now. I believe it's released alongside The Last Slumber Party, but very hard DVD to grab. And I've always wanted this on VHS. You know, the copy I reviewed was a homemade DVD copy, and it's not a VHS, you know, tape that pops up too often at thrift stores and whatnot. But sure enough, Brad happened to find it. You know, he posted a video showing some of his findings one day, and this was in there. I mentioned that it was one that I really enjoy. I don't think Brad had ever seen it. You know, I don't think he was really that much interested in keeping this one. So, being the generous guy that he was, he told me he would send it my way, and here it is. Like I said, I'm very excited to have this. Thank you so much, Brad. I appreciate it so much, buddy. So, there you have it, guys. An awesome package from an awesome friend. A Haunting in Saginaw, Michigan. A Haunting on Washington Avenue, the Temple Theater. The Serpent in the Rainbow, non-homemade porno version, and Terror at Ten Killer. Once again, please be sure to subscribe to Bronco Juggalo Talks Movies if for some reason you have not already, and be sure to catch us live tomorrow night on that channel, 9 p.m. Eastern Time, in the Super Slash Brothers show. Thanks again, Brad, and thanks for watching, guys. Be kind, subscribe.